3 days after Corey Feldman undermined to name names and uncover the degenerates and pedophiles that run Hollywood, the previous youngster star has been captured on questionable charges and survived two endeavors on his life. In a passionate video supplication discharged by Corey Feldman on Wednesday, the on-screen character and performer asserts capable Hollywood powers are behind the endeavors on his life. Since publicly proclaiming that he was taking a shot at an arrangement to uncover them, the Hollywood elites have turned out to be edgy to quiet Feldman before he can cut down the absolute most capable names in media outlets. As far back as I even talked about the way that I had this arrangement, my life has transformed into absolute mayhem, Feldman said. You can most likely tell by the tone of my voice. It's pretty tore up because of the obliteration I've experienced the recent days. I've encountered things that I've never experienced. I've been quieted as long as I can remember yet directly finished the most recent couple of days, since I made that declaration, I've been captured, I had a close demise encounter the previous evening where I had an inclination that I was practically going to be killed, two trucks came speeding at me, in the meantime, on a crosswalk. And afterward a few of my band individuals chose to stop, since they are apprehensive for their lives. Expressing that he feels alone and that he needs to shield himself and his family from being quieted by the capable business players, Feldman clarified his arrangement. T0 at last cut down the pedophile ring that I have known about since I was a kid made up of Hollywood investors that demolished his life and a huge number of others. Feldman says he has the data that will cut down a worldwide pedophile ring and he is set up to blow the shriek, yet he needs assistance to do as such. Disclosing that he needs to ensure his family is protected by contracting extra security, Feldman likewise needs a legitimate group to speak to him when he blows the shriek as he will confront the savage lawful kickback, propelled by to a great degree rich Hollywood investors, when he, who could even dream of looting an honest offspring of their background. It's not reasonable and it must end. So I am imploring you to go along with me and let our voices be heard. I have lived in disgrace and dread as long as I can remember, thus have a great many others. Presently we can give our voices a chance to be heard and end the dam of quiet. I propose to do this by making a film that will be the most legitimate and genuine delineation of youngster mishandle ever depicted, by recounting my own particular story in an undeniable manner, in an exceptionally fair manner, with no altering, no oversight, no studio behind it. When it's said we can change the film business and root out the malevolent, making it all right for our children once more. Together we can remain steadfast. Now is the ideal time. Equity will be served, under God's name. This is about great and abhorrence.